main price list for polished diamonds is the Rapaport Diamond Report. In the 70s, Mr. Martin Rapaport had the brilliant idea to formalize what was happening every day in the most important marketplaces where diamonds were traded: Antwerp, Tel Aviv, and New York. Until that day, prices were the result of strictly local supply and demand. The result was that the price in Antwerp did not match the price for the same diamond in New York. The challenge was to practically list the prices of more than 16,000 categories of diamonds, not easy for an age where technology was not available for all. When it appeared, the Rapaport Diamond Report created a veritable list based on GEAR's 4 C's, with prices quoted in US dollars per carat, which was published every Thursday in the afternoon in New York. The information on the Rapaport Diamond Report is reserved for authorized professionals, and it does not come for free. The Rapaport Diamond Report is the price reference used by diamond dealers to sell and buy diamonds all over the world.